Balance wheel is a type of device which executes a continuous motion under the effect of a hairspring. It is used in the watches. It periodically oscillates and moves the needle of the watch at a steady rate. Let us consider a simple wheel and analyze the effect of ambient temperature in it. Here, rim is made of three curved strips. These strips are attached with three spokes. A central small wheel holds these three spokes. A hairspring is used to attach with the small wheel at its one end. The other end of hairspring is fixed or constrained. During the movement of rim, hairspring exerts a force in the reverse direction to pull it back. Due to inertia of motion, rim overshoot its position, thereby moving in the reverse direction. It creates a condition like equilibrium and promotes a continuous periodic motion. The rate of periodic motion is maintained so long as the temperature is constant. With the increasing ambient temperature, spoke starts expanding and so does the time period. Hence, a simple wheel fails to maintain a constant time period due to the variable periodic motion at a variable ambient temperature. To maintain this time period, a balanced wheel is used. Here we will use three brass invar bimetallic strips in place of three simple strips. Two strips of brass and invar are held together by attaching with the spokes. The brass and invar are attached on the outer and inner edge respectively. There is a little space left between two strips so as to allow the expansion and contraction. Two fine adjustment screws are used to maintain the gap and the radius of the wheel. When the temperature rises, the expansion of spoke occurs, which is counterbalanced by the inward bend of the bimetallic strip, and hence the radius of the wheel remains the same. This balance wheel is used in the watch to give correct time in all ambient conditions.